Wake up.
Where am I? Fuck, another nightmare. What is it this time? I wonder who this is addressed to.
Hey, is anybody here? Killing me.
Thank you.
painfully familiar place.
Hello? Is anybody there?
If this is a dream, I'll eventually wake up. But if not, I better look around for an exit. I need to find some painkillers. There has to be a medical unit in this prison. Damn, I guess the door is locked from the inside. Seems to be useful. Looks like this kid had a headache too. I'll continue reading the diary later. I should find the stairs to the first floor. Seems to be useful. Door's locked. Good heavens, that's Sarah. What's a picture of my wife doing here? Why is it torn in half? Killing me. Looks like I'm her love. Damn, what's going on here? I need to figure out what's going on here. Oh my God, he's talking about Sarah. What's Natalie going to do with her? I need to hurry. Thank you.
Jonathan. Jonathan, can you hear me?
Yes, I can. What the hell am I doing here?
Jonathan, pills are not going to help you. Everything we've worked for is unraveling. You need to find the entrance to the director's office before Natalie does something irreversible.
Who are you?
It's Ben. Ben DeRoyan, your doctor. Did you forget again? Jonathan, your wife's in danger.
Sarah? Where is she? Is she okay?
Yes, for now. Save the questions for later. Right now, you need to find the entrance to the director's office. Whatever you do, make sure you don't get caught by security. I'll contact you again later.
Ben? Can you hear me? What the hell?
Diary might have some clues to where to find the director's office. Roy seems weird. This is insane. Door's locked.
Please, no.